Hi guys, welcome to Auto India. Today I am going to explain you about all new Skoda Rapid Ambition variant. DRLs, daytime running lamp itself act as a parking lamp. Halogen projector headlights act as a low beam and high beam. Wider fog lamp, butterfly grille with a chrome finishing, honeycomb design grille, which looks sportiness to the car. 185 bar 60 matte 1 5 spoke alloy wheels. You get a one remote central locking key and one normal key. You can lock the car, you can unlock the car. Press and hold to open the boot. You can close the power window by press and holding the lock button. While press and holding unlock button, you can unlock the power windows. And also you can use it as a manual also. You can unlock the power window and also you can lock the power window using the key also. Rapid Ambition variant comes with a 4-door power window with a bounce back system, with the rear window lock switch, door unlock and lock switch, ORVM adjuster, right, neutral, left, and also you can fold the mirror and also you can open the mirror with electrically. Ambition variant comes with the fabric seats with a beige and black color, and also you get a 6-way adjustable driver seats, front, back, push back, height adjustment option in this variant. From the base variant of Rapid itself, you get a tilt and telescopic steering wheel. You get a headlight adjuster on the right hand side, parking lamp, low beam, first pull for the front fog lamp, second pull for the rear fog lamp, headlight level adjuster, multifunction display, RPM meter, speedometer, odometer, fuel level, time setting, you can see the kilometer per liter, engine temperature and outer temperature, kilometer per hour. While pressing set button, you can see the trip meter and odometer. While pressing next button, you can set the time and service interval, 366 days or 15,000 kilometers. From the Ambition variant itself, you get a 3-spoke steering with leather wrap steering wheel, with call receive, call cut, volume, channel change option. If we go towards central console, card holder, rear defogger, hazard. Rapid Ambition comes with a 16.51 cm touchscreen infotainment system with radio, media, in media, Bluetooth, USB, SD card, AUX. Phone. In app, you can see the Android Auto, Apple CarPlay, Mirror Link. In setup switch, you can see the volume, balance, fader, equalizer, buzz. If you want, you can set to a single speaker, or you can put it to a center. SD card option, AUX and USB slots are available. One touch off switch, you will see the clock on the center infotainment system. Piano black finishing on the system, which gives premiumness. From the base variant itself, you get autoclimatronic AC, blower switch you have to rotate, auto switch, front defogger, defogger with cabin, face, leg, inside circulation of air, and AC switch, heater with cooling option, chrome surrounded on the AC vents with closing and opening option, all four AC vents. In center console you get two cup holders with 12 volt charging socket, opening closing option on the cup holder. Glow box come with a goggle holder, coin holder, visiting card holder, diary holder with illumination, and also a diary holder. Rapid comes with a driver armrest with a glow box with cleaning option, with height adjustable option. New Rapid comes with a 6-speed manual transmission plus one reverse. Driver side sun visor with document holder on the right hand side. Manually adjustable IRVM. Co-passenger sun visor with vanity mirror. From the base variant itself, we get a driver and co-passenger airbag. Boot opening option on the driver door, 4-door speakers, driver door comes with a 1-liter bottle holder, even co-passenger, fabric finishing on the driver armrest, door armrest, piano black finishing on the B-pillar, which gives premiumness to the car. Skoda car comes with a laser welded technology on the roof, rear door comes with a 1/2-liter bottle holder, rear AC vents with a chrome finishing, 1/2-liter bottle holder, 12 volt charging socket in the rear. You get a magazine holder on the driver and the co-passenger seats. In rear seat, you get a center armrest for the more comfortness. Press to open the fuel lid, 55 liter tank capacity. From the base variant itself, you get a rear defogger with timer, eye mounted stop lamp. From base variant itself, you get a sensors on the rear. You can open the boot using remote itself while press and holding the boot switch. We can open manually using key. Rapid comes with a 460 liter boot space with a luggage guard to avoid the luggage to eat on the seats. To avoid the scratches on luggage, they have given a fiber finishing. This comes the boot clamp. You will see the systematic finishing on the boot. Spare wheel comes with a 14 inch first aid kit, hazard kit. Bonnet opening on the right hand side. New Rapid comes with a 1-liter TSI turbo engine with a 110 PS of power with a 175 Nm torque. For safety wise, Rapid comes with a dual airbag, ABS, and laser welded technology on the roof. That feature is standard from the base variant. Battery, ABS unit, ECU, turbo unit, coolant. Skoda Rapid comes with a standard warranty of 4 years or 1 lakh km and also 4 years roadside assistance. Rapid comes with a 3 years paint warranty, 6 years anti-corrosion warranty. Every 15,000 or year is a periodic maintenance. If you want, you can purchase Skoda maintenance package for 30,000 kilometer. Sorry, 60,000 kilometer for 30,000 rupees. Overall length of vehicle is 4413. Wheelbase is 2552. And ground clearance is 163 mm. For more detail, please share and subscribe.